happens when life breaks down, when there is systemic contradiction. My name symbolized all that was corrupt to society. His name symbolized all that was pure. And I was being held in the embrace of a man who was pure. And these inviolable sanctities were preserved in those 10 words. And it is the desacralization of all of these that has put us in the mess that we find ourselves. Isn't it true? Alas, it is much worse. A person may end up believing in anything. Himself puts his arms around you and says, "Welcome home." Of a man who was pure.
Like a waterfall in slow motion.